Okay, in the recent month, Batu Rankin has been teasing about his follow-up album of the 2016 God mm-hmm. Over Everything. Earlier this year, he announced the album and he titled it Wilma, an album he named after his daughter, whom he sang a beautiful, or he wrote a beautiful poem for. Who knew Batu Rankin can be such a poet? The album consists of 12 amazing songs, one which features Davido, and the other one, Lenge Lenge, which was inspired by Fela. So many other international artists are featured on this album. Trust me, this album is going to blow your mind. It's something you should watch out for. And we're here at the listening party. But before we go into the show proper, I'm going to be holding down on the red carpet, asking some of my guests some pretty interesting questions and some tongue twisters, you know what I mean? I'm still your girl, G-I-3-F-T-Y, Gifty, and I'll be holding down on the red carpet. Don't go nowhere. Okay, so I'm holding you on the red carpet with the Dada Boy himself. Sir. How you doing tonight?
I'm good, Mama. How are you?
I'm fine. I can see you're doing all fine. And
let's not do. I didn't get the memo that it's a very, very dress up event.
No, everyone is dressed down, duh.
Tee and pants.
And killing it.
Well, what can I say?
Oh, he's a Dada Boy now. Everything's gotta look fine. Yeah. Anyways, let's talk about the album, Wilma. What do you think about this album? You've heard Confirm, you've heard Lenge Lenge. Mm-hmm. What do you think was going through Patu Rankin's mind that made it name it after his daughter, Wilma?
Oh, well, first and foremost, I've heard the thing.
Is it not the Dada Boy again? Mm-hmm.
Like, some of us have been privileged to listen to it, and I've been one of them. And I think it's a great step as an artist and as a human being and as a man. Now he has a daughter. Like, what else can you do? His life definitely surrounds. He's surrounded by his daughter. Everything he does now is from his daughter. So at this point of this album, I think one thing he was definitely thinking of is growth and success. You know what I mean? Because we all know how he came out, Alubarika. And from Alubarika to here, it's been a great journey. And the success story has been an amazing one. So I don't think there will be any other way to bring out this album than actually making your daughter the poster girl. I just hope he paid her. Yes.
Exactly.
For the modeling job. Yeah, come on.
No one would want to endorse her, like, but she's already out there.
Come on. You understand? I like.
Still holding it down on the red carpet. I have with me Basi. How are you doing tonight?
Very well. Good to see you.
Thank you very much. Good to see you too. You look really good.
Thank you.
Black and orange, huh? I can see. I'm feeling you. Anyways, let's talk about Batu Rankin for a bit. His album, Well, man, judging from the previous success, what he has done so far in the music industry, what do you think or what are you expecting from this album?
Basically, Pat Rankin is someone who we all take very personally. Even from his first single, he's been our guy from day one. So this album is nothing short of magic that I expect. It's nothing short of spiritually uplifting songs and lyrics. And that's what Pat Rankin represents. So I'm enjoying myself.
We heard it. He said it. Holding down on the red carpet with me tonight, I have Rico Suave, Mr. Fresh and Fine. How are you doing tonight?
Yeah, you already know what it is. Your boy Rico Suave, not true, man. We doing all right, and you're looking good. You're looking beautiful. You're looking good tonight, not true.
What did you do? What put your hair?
Forget your hair. Keep your hair one side. More they continue interview. Well, I don't.
No,
know.
I can't just help but be inquisitive.
Okay. But don't you like it?
We're fine like this. Really fine. No stress, but
kind, you know, chilled, you know, gentleman type, you know, that kind of thing, suave.
I get it, fresh and fine. All right, let's bring you back to Pat Rankin and his album, Wilma. Judging by his previous success, what do you think, or what are you expecting from this album?
Like I said in previous interviews, you know, Pat Rankin is someone who he has done it countless of times for me. I mean, back to back, like the songs that he drops are amazing, you know. So I just expect more of what he gives you, which is amazingness, you know. I'm expecting more of his tenacity and, you know, his, you know, ability for you, you know, that good vibe, that good sound. You can almost, you know, for a Nigerian artist to do dancehall music and do it good, you know, it's not easy, you understand. So big up to Pat Rankin.
Jay still locking it down on the red carpet I have with me, VJ Adams. If it's not VJ Adams, who is it? What's up? How are you doing tonight?
Very well. Feels great to be here to support Pat Rankin. His Wilma album, Listening. Looks pretty good already. Pretty glamorous. Paparazzi. All of that great stuff. So I'm excited to be here.
Right. Okay. Judging by Pat Rankin's previous success, his album, all his songs, this Wilma, what do you think or what are you expecting from this album?
I know Pat Rankin is a complete artist. I mean, he's been able to show his competence over the years, from songs like No Kissing Baby to Alabarica, but just to mention a few. So he's a complete artist. He knows, he has great sound. He's a great performer. He's got great taste. He's pretty strategic in the decisions he makes with his career. So yeah, I'm just excited about the whole package, and it's going to be great.
Right. Have you listened to any song on the album?
No, I mean, I know the single he dropped featuring Davido is confirmed. So from that you can tell, I mean, it set the pace for the entire project.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time.
Okay, still holding it down on the red carpet tonight at the Wilma The Listening Party. I have with me Magneto. So how are you doing tonight, brother?
What up, what up? It's your boy Magneto, aka Your Money's Mine, aka My Money's Mine. Whoa, duh.
My money's mine too.
Yeah, your money's mine.
Okay, how are you doing tonight?
I'm fine, I'm good.
I can see that. So let's talk about Pat Rankin and this album, Wilma. Judging from the previous success, past success, what he has done in the music industry, what do you think or what are you expecting from this album?
I expect nothing but the best, because Pat Rankin, I've been following Pat Rankin right from when he wasn't even a superstar up until he became a superstar. He has done great songs. Even before he became this big, he has done songs that blew my mind. I really respect him. We have songs together. We did the If I Get, As I Get Money song with Pat Rankin. It was a great success, and we have other works coming through. But for now, I believe Pat Rankin is one of the best of his kind, and he's doing very well, and I'm here to support him.
Okay, still holding it down on the red carpet. I have with me DJ Neptune. How you doing today?
I'm happy. I'm in a good mood. My guy, Pat Rankin, is about to drop this sick album, Wilma, and we're here to listen to it.
Fire, huh?
Fire.
What are you expecting, judging by his previous success?
Great music, great album, 100%.
I just cannot help it. I love your t-shirt or this blouse, but it's so fine. Can I have?
I'm sick.
Who styled you, though? Like, I'm really loving it.
I styled myself. I mean, I dress to be simple. Just feel comfortable in what I'm wearing.
You know, when there's class in simplicity, this is just it. Talk about Pat Rankin. What do you think about Wilma, the album, judging by his previous success?
I think it's going to be a bomb blast.
Just that.
I think it's going to be sensational, and I'm looking forward to it hitting the market, and I'm making a lot of moves, making a lot of waves. And of course, Pato is a sensational artist, he's a great artist, so they expect that his album would destroy the market.
Blow our minds, yeah. You know, fire to our roofs.
The future was this one and that one, all the way from South Africa. Open fire, DJ. You didn't even have to release that song, don't worry. The best track on the album, Everything Confirmed. DJ, future and the baddest of you on this one, DJ. Confirmed.
Still holding down on the record, but I have with me Victor AG. How you doing tonight, brother?
I'm fine, and you?
I can see that I'm very fine, thank you. So what's up with you? You're here for Pato Ranking.
We're at the album. And we've been waiting for this one for a long time, and I believe it's not going to disappoint us.
Okay. Judging by the previous or past success, his other album, and now this Wilma, what are you expecting from this one?
100. Pato Ranking is someone that he has been consistent from day one, from the days of Alubarika, to Money They'll Find Me, to Confirm Now, and everybody. He did.
Right.
He's a cool guy.
Okay, so I have Ajira holding it down on the red carpet with me tonight. So how are you doing tonight?
I'm doing cool. And how are you doing?
I'm fine. Okay, let's talk about Pato Ranking. How much do you know about Pato Ranking?
I don't know too much. I don't live in his house. I know his music. I know his videos. I know his person, at least to some extent. I love his music. I love his sound. I love his personality. And I love the fact that he's just a different person doing big thing. Yeah.
Okay, judging by his previous or past success in his previous album, what do you think about this album?
I know greater and greater and greater will become. So I believe it's going to be great or a greater album than the previous.
Yeah, this is Pato Ranking representing for Nigeezy. Don't know.
Okay, guys, I know I have taken you guys on a journey you will never forget on the show. I know you've heard all the song from the number one song to the number 12 song. If you want to hear more, if you really want to feel the vibe on this album, Wilma, go and grab yours. You know what I'm saying? I'm CEO Girl G.I. to the MCYGC, and I'm holding it down on Nigeezy Extreme. If you want to see more of this, log on to www.9gz.tv and on all social media platforms at 9GZ Extreme. Don't go nowhere. Signing out with my crew and my guys. I'll see you all next time. Mwah.